This is an implant that's about 30 years old. There's a lot of silicone in a ruptured shell, but there's also this other material, which is an old blood clot from the time of the original surgery. And sometimes your body won't absorb that material and it will just stay there and cause inflammation, which can lead to a contracture. And this right here is the silicone. There's the ruptured shell.